Absolute coolest place for a house, yeah? What are you building, buddy? What do you got going on over there? I need more wood. The ice bucket challenge. What the hell is that? Did I make a shovel? Did not make. Don't have my wooden one. Another cave. Oh, there went numbers. Next time Gizmo is going to build a giant fucking wooden tower to God, and we're gonna get split into different languages. Yeah. Sounds about right. Oh fuck. Okay, that was bad. That was bad. Ow. I was trying to take a drink. I almost spit my drink out. I don't know what to do. Hey, dude. Yeah, I know, it killed one of your fucking, one of your things. I know. It's awful. It's a tragedy. Oh, damn. Where'd the guy go? Did he just leave his llama? Dick move. Sun's going down, boys. Placed my bed next to where he died. Ah. I was wondering how people have played this before. Like, old school guys like you have played this shit. We're dying and I'm still just kicking. Although I did just fall off a really fucking high, like, thing and almost die. Close that off from spiders. Am I the only one in bed? It's fine, I can do what I'm doing through the night, so. Ow! Mother. Got it. Gonna go? Oh, have a good night, Nick. Like, why aren't these trees disintegrating? Because apparently I haven't knocked all the wood off of them. The rest will decay. Yeah, I know. I'm figuring it out. That's off center. Are my some logs. Okay. Gonna do the sleepy thing. Good night, Gizmo. But remember, even in my sleep, always watching. Always watching. Sleep well, buddy. Make sure you check on the space elevator before you go to bed. Make sure it's safe. Yeah. Oh, we're getting somewhere. I think maybe I should have went one more up with the wood, but that's okay. But yeah, that feels a little tight, but I suppose it works. No, we're gonna go one more up with them. Maybe. There we go. Ah, sunrise. Ow, fuck. Sunrise is perfect timing. Got a lot of time to play. What's everybody else working on right now? Anything? Game's still simple for me at the moment, so nothing can I use, but I still have a really good sized base being able to construct it. Well, there you go. Why can't you use half of it? On the other half. Ow, you mother. Mother's a whore, you piece of shit. I have my first death be to some burning skeleton. Outside the map. Oh, gotcha. Any food on me? I do. Think if my servers are done doing a mod update on Ark, and then I'm going to farm stuff to build a barn out of dodos. Build a barn for your dodos, not out of dodos. Ah, fuck it. Build a barn out of dodos. A really tall tree. Damn, are you for real, tree? Right? If they didn't want you to build a barn out of dodos, they wouldn't have put dodos in the game. All I'm saying. Corpse barn? Yeah, corpse barn. I think we're doing pretty well for our first time. I haven't died yet. Oh, Senros, do you have PayPal? Okay, you're gonna need me to like, I'm gonna need you to like message that to me at some point so I can pay you for the server and RAM. Let's chop that in half. There we go. Guessed it. I mean, hell, man, if you want to pay for it, I'm not going to stop you, but, you know. Or be it from me to stand in any spending money. Gave you an extra dual universe key. Trying to drag Ray into dual universe with you? What did I do to my house? I'm just building. Just working on my second story. Build ceilings and floors out of half slabs so mobs can't spawn on them. Oh, well, it's way too late for that advice, buddy. I am not going back. I'm not starting over. Fuck me. But in the future, now that I know, I will do that. Damn it, did it again. There we go. Is that right? How's this defeating me suddenly? Oh, hey Charles. There we go. Now we figured it out. Yeah. What are you doing, Mr. Charles? Little Auschwitz for bees. Ow. No, I think that has to. Well, I knew how trapdoors worked. House is complete. I think I'm done. An idea? There we go. There's still monsters underneath us that we need to take care of, but we'll worry about that later. We're gonna have a doorway down into the mine, I think. Cause we're awesome. Alright, we figured out glass. Pretty. Oh, Fucking group of spiders having a meeting on the beach over there. You guys see that? They're plotting. Plotting against us. Ooh, it's me, alien. Oh no. Oh no. I know, bro. I know. Plotting against me. Always one. Always one. Make some more glass. That needs to replace wood. Let's remodel that. See this motherfucker? Oh no! God damn it! How can he blow up through the window? Exit quickly. Motherfuckers. Let's redo our front door. Oh, what a hassle. Strip mine when you have the spirit. There you go. That's twice a creeper has fucked up our house. All right, note to self, we will fall when we walk outside. I keep trying to just click that in there when I go over to here.